redo commands can help you reverse mistakes you have made. Select the paragraph under the heading Introduction. Now, delete the selected paragraph. What if you want the deleted paragraph back? Just go to Quick Access Toolbar, click on the Undo icon. The deleted paragraph will reappear. To delete the paragraph again, go to Quick Access Toolbar, click on the Redo icon.